Are you watching this in water? Nah, didn't think so. The last time you lived in water was in the womb, and you couldn't wait to get out. As a species, we left the water 375 million years ago, and ever since, we've evolved on land, our natural environment. But if you're a swimmer, this puts you at a disadvantage.
Let's call it unnatural selection. To be fair, we still share 70% of our DNA with fish. Sounds like a lot, but we also share 50% of our DNA with bananas. Well, I guess they do float too. When it comes to swimming, technique is everything. Without it, you're just half a banana. Or a fish out of water. Well, at least 70% of one. The evolution of swimming has been crawling along. Swimmers have been left behind. Slow progress has held you back. Until now. Because, for the first time ever, we have the ability to quantify technique and improve performance based on precise data interpretation. The best time is real time. We'll help you make the most of the talent God gave you and unlock every drop of potential you have. An evolution in the palm of your hand. Like you exist to swim, be first. Defy evolution with EO Swim Better. The science of defiance.